That's one use for a bunch of old cars. A taxi company in Thailand decided to turn part of its old fleet into vegetable gardens. 300 taxi roofs and trunks are now serving as microfarms, and the grow taxis aren't just some cute piece of landscaping. With business on the downturn thanks to the coronavirus pandemic, many taxi drivers have struggled to make money. The gardens are a way to put food on their tables, literally. The taxi gardens also serve as a kind of green protest to government agencies. Taxi cooperatives like this one in Bangkok want the government to step in and do more to help its people and small businesses. Thailand has clocked more than 1.5 million COVID infections. Out of a population of nearly 70 million, only 21% of the country is vaccinated. This is Inside Edition Digital.